Jack 7. Knee, of course, needs to fight his way back, way up into the... so he can take down Norma into loser's bracket and then take a reset.
Yes, he needs a reset. And
a reset.
For the first time in this whole tournament, Paul. He's going with Paul. His, one of his iconic tournament characters. And he gets the launch right away.
Get the juggle. But didn't get the wall.
Already 40% down Aroma in the first 10 seconds of the match.
But now he's at the wall corner. But now he's Aroma finds a way out. Dancing around.
Aroma not able to get anything much started yet. Knee looking very dominant. Taking his time here.
Back four again.
And they trade blows.
Oh dear. Oh dear!
Aroma still fighting back, slowly chipping away.
Oh, not
breaks
yet.
The 1+2 throw. And Knee just chilling back, trying to find that fight opening and the punish on the down 4-2.
Knee dominating almost every player. And now Knee
nice
using
punish.
Paul. Have you seen any Paul previous tournament?
No, actually. Oh wait, we did see a Paul. Your friend.
Oh yeah, that's my friend.
Yesterday he fought against Book.
Shout out for Filoni there if you're watching. But anyway,
Knee
using
again.
Paul.
With Paul.
Ooh, canceled it. 1-2. Nice way back two into the
and
corner.
Aroma with rage.
Down one.
Ugh. Quick two rounds for Knee. And
ooh.
He gets a wall rising one. Taking Knee to the wall. Wall combo.
Max
bam.
Damage. Look at it. That's a lot
More
of damage.
Half life already. And gets like, oh, he fails to get the guaranteed hit.
Oh dear.
And Knee gets to counter it.
Get the combo. Oh, that's Paul Phoenix for you. A lot of damage.
Oh.
Oh dear.
Nice punish there by Aroma. And he gets both of the hits on that string.
Really touch my right now.
Oh,
oh my
nice.
God. Hit the ball. Oh, get the
he still gets the death fist.
Oh no, he misses.
But still, wow.
Wow, wow indeed.
He,
look at that damage.
He dashed all the way.
Just for.
And he made an instant a quarter circle forward motion to get that death fist to get a maximum damage. But
oh, gorilla punch.
Taking it
oh,
back.
Can. Literally. No.
So one shred of life, but this
oh,
is Paul
he
Phoenix.
Whips.
Aroma still staying strong here. Now he's playing a bit more carefully, getting that throw.
No breaks by Aroma.
Gets a counter hit. Going to do a lot of damage.
What's going to do?
And
whoa!
A big boy damage. And
the damage. There. That's a lot of damage.
And perfect.
That's down one.
7 golden letters to conclude the first match of this win of this match.
Oh dear, Paul Phoenix. Not only Knee's being brutal, he's using the most brutalist character in the game.
I still can't forget the way he just dashed. Like, he was literally right in front of a Jack's face as he was falling against that wall slap. And then he was still able to get an instant death fist out of it. That's insane.
That's insane. Oh, that what's up? What's going on?
A character Pause change. Now Aroma going with
Fang.
Fang
Wei.
Is he going with Fang? He's thinking about it, or he's oh,
he's
going back
Jack.
Okay.
Okay.
Just needed some
just
time to think. He just needed some time to think there to reflect, taking some time to relax, reflecting on what just happened. And again, I think it's a thing with tournaments.
It's a thing in grand finals somehow.
It's just a thing in
it's
tournaments.
It's just a thing.
It happens a lot.
Repetitive stage pick. Paul and Jack again.
And in the same stage again.
What an entertaining match we're having right now. We're literally having an underrated characters. But now Knee's actually using his most famous character, also famous character as Paul.
Using his iconic character.
Iconic character,
more.
Yeah. Oh, sway back two. Go!
He gets the counter hit again.
Gets the combo.
Bam to the wall. Oh, he fails to dash forward.
He needs to mini dash then and then go into quarter forward one.
Maybe there was a short lag in front.
You'll never know. Just for the homing high.
Just
slow. Get
oh,
the
he
launch.
Gets the full hit of that string.
He holds it up. The low parry.
Bring him to the wall.
Oh dear.
This is going to kill.
There you go. Oh!
Counter hit four.
Ooh, wow.
Into the combo.
Get the magic four into the combo. Head towards the corner. Get the wall splat. What's he gonna do? Wall break?
Readjustment
no?
there. No,
no
wall
break.
Unfortunately.
Wall break.
And a wall break. And seven golden letters. Taking that quick round from Naroma.
Aggressive dragon knee. Oh dear. Get the 4-4-1.
Doesn't get a guaranteed follow-up.
Down 4-1.
And nice duck on the homing move.
Gets the whiff punish there. Oh, stepping
out. For that again?
Ooh, very scary. That's an instant sway back too, though.
You know, with me, anything instant is possible. And
oh,
a low
dear.
Berry.
Oh my
Try
god, if he got
a wall,
he could do a death combo there. What's he gonna do? What's he gonna do?
One shred of life for Knee. Still
Jack.
Fighting.
Noroma, just one poke.
Both of them with life.
Oh dear!
Oh my god!
Oh my god!
Wow!
Wow!
One shred of life and Knee, a death miss rage drive out of nowhere. He sidestepped first and then pulled off a rage drive. That was insane.
The amount of bravery that he has. He's out of his mind.
And he's one match away from taking Naroma to the loser's bracket. He's about to reset it.
If he won, he's going to have a bracket reset. We're going to have a bracket reset after this, if me won.
You know, I'm pretty convinced that me's going to win the tournament now. Pretty convinced.
I don't know. Well, based on my speculation, I'm just not trying to be biased because the thing is, we just saw that.
But
it looked
pretty dominant there.
It looked too dominant.
It looked too dominant, honestly. But we never know. Naroma's going with a different character now. He's opting for Feng Wei this time.
Naroma looks a bit worried there, but he needs to stand out. And now he's using Feng.
Well, Knee actually uses Feng too, so he's sure to have knowledge. Like with other characters, he's sure to have knowledge, a lot of knowledge against fighting Feng.
Yeah.
But we never know. Naroma might have something in store that Knee does not know just yet. But then again, down 4-2 out of nowhere into the combo.
It's a grab. No, he didn't want to grab. Gets the punish there, 1-3.
And a headbutt.
Headbutt.
Again.
Oh.
Oh, the instant while rising too.
Whoa, get
into
the block.
The death fist. Nice sidestep there.
It could have killed, but 1-2.
Naroma at the wall. Mix up, no duck on the high there.
Oh.
And the low jab takes it from me.
The poke.
And he's still fishing for that counter hit homing move. Now just playing carefully, both Naroma and me. That was with.
Some music here. Too much dubstep. Oh my god, gets the counter hit.
Guaranteed hit there.
The headbutt, twice the headbutt. Another triple headbutt. One more gets a plate.
Oh, that was unfortunate. The wall slam was a bit too low.
Ooh,
oh, he gets the
grab.
No break by Knee.
Oh. No, he didn't
nice
get the counter hit.
Oh,
but ends the round. Looking good for Feng now. Looking good for Naroma.
Oh, he gets the
tip, combo.
But then it was unfortunately a bit too far for the combo.
Down back two.
Oh, he was, that could have been a death hit.
That could have been
a
death
hit. Me just backing away, Naroma backing away as well.
Naroma is aiming for that counter hit.
Yes, he's aiming for a counter hit, but me with the down 4-2.
Gets
the
wall.
Naroma to the wall.
Oh.
Combo, leaving it out of range.
Oh,
and he
no!
gets the counter hit, but that's...
He misses the combo.
Misses follow-up. Nice block, no punish by Naroma.
Oh, nice back forward to one. That is? Yeah, that is. Oh,
nice
not yet.
Throw.
Always aiming for that move. Getting the wall rising four, perfect. At the perfect range.
Knee one round away from resetting the bracket with a 3-0.
Oh, yeah. Oh, dear God. Naroma.
Naroma still fighting
back.
Oh,
gets the wall carry.
Pushing Knee to the wall.
corner, trying to get out.
Taking your time now, Neuroma. Not committing to too much. Knee getting that big homing move. Now Neuroma at the wall, very dangerous position. Nice punish.
Oki. Oh, nice follow up there.
And there you have it.
We have a reset, everybody.
We got a reset. A 3-0 reset.
Dang. Brutal.
Knee is brutal.
What happened? What is he drinking now? Is that a knee potion or something? Knee potion.
I'm sure he's just drinking water. But he's holy water. And he's going back with Jack. Neuroma going back with Jack.
So, everyone, thank you all for tuning in. And Abuget Cup Indonesian Gaming Experience. And we have a bracket reset in this Tekken 7 tournament 2018.
This is the grand finals. We have Korea's Rock Dragon Knee versus
Neuroma
Kuwas Games Neuroma from Japan. And we're taking the first match of this grand finals.
I'm really excited.
An infinite stage, the Arctic Snowfall.
Classic second. Yeah, we're back again here. I'm really excited. Oh, got the 4-4-2. Four, one.
Out of the air, out of this.
Neuroma still has light leap. Wall ready four. Nice punish.
Both me and Neuroma changing things up a bit.
Oh, wall ready four.
A nice punish on that whip there.
Back four. Down four, two. Oh,
now
nice.
Neuroma.
Pokey.
Nice punish there. Neuroma with rage tries to go for a death fist for the Oki. Neuroma in danger. That one mix up could kill him. He backing away, taking his time. Neuroma as well, not wanting to go in too eagerly.
Oh, both players playing out.
15 seconds left on the clock.
Neuroma
doesn't have time left.
With whiff punish.
He gets the whiff punish by knee. Neuroma still trying to get something started, poking away at knee. Knee just moving back and forth. And nice break on the grab. Nice break on the grab again.
4-4-1. He almost got the juggle.
I thought he was gonna go for
it. It wasn't a juggle. If it's juggle, Jack is so imbalanced, yo.
Yeah.
4-4-1 is a downboard 1-1. Yo, that doesn't make any sense.
No one. Oh, just standing there.
Debug! He's waiting for it.
Wow. He was just standing there and then bam. Whiff punish with a debug.
Like, look at that win streak right there. 6 win streak.
But Neuroma still fighting back. Both just standing there. Neuroma just standing there. Knee moving back. And both just moving around, making use of the infinite stage. Poking away at each other.
Oh, he's trying to get the launch,
but
nope.
Nice punish.
Shoot it. Down back one.
Jack still poking away. Nice block there.
Nice
punish. Perfect punish by knee.
Oh, got the death fist.
Go for the death fist again.
Aiming for the Woki there. Oh, dear. Oh,
now
the punish.
The whiff punish. I couldn't say anything because I was so tense.
I'm really concentrated looking at it, but I didn't have any chance to talk about it. But again, Neuroma needs to win.
Neuroma going offensively. He
oh
was
dear.
A bit late there on the wild rising one. And he gets a counter hit, no
but
combo
no
conversion
up.
Though.
Oh,
again with a counter hit, no.
Again,
Neuroma
no follow up.
Again with a counter hit. Finally a follow up.
Oh, that's enough to kill.
And that's enough to kill.
Paul Phoenix.
First match of the grand finals. Going to Rock's Dragon's Knee.
Knee looking so calm right there.
And Neuroma looking quite distraught. He's not sure on what he should be doing.
He's quite worried right there.
But he's sticking with Jack.
Oh.
And we're going to duel with it. Oh my god, they're recycling the stages again.
Competitive. Harada, please insert more stage. Where is that Harada? He's gone. He's gone.
Harada watching? Harada should be watching somewhere in the crowd.
He's gone. He's playing Marvel vs. Capcom now.
Anyways, going back to the game, Paul versus Jack 7 again. And Duomo DeSirio. firing off at the back one.
Ooh.
Getting that big low. Oh, not sure what he's going for there.
Gets a hit. Gets over. Oh, twice.
Nice duck, nice, but duck he wasn't able to get too much out of it. Nice punish again by Knee. Oh, ah. He went for the low option this
Gorilla
time.
Gorilla punch. Oh, trade.
Oh, he whipped the down for two. Oh, no,
oh, wait, he dropped?
He dropped the combo. That could be, that move, that could be fatal for Noroma if
but
he
nope.
takes this.
He has a chance. Okay, Noroma takes the
able
takes
to
the round.
Win it.
Noroma still takes the round, even though he dropped the combo. But anyway.
Why are they dropping combos now? I mean,
something
maybe
wrong?
They're tense. Maybe they're tense.
Maybe they're tense.
It could be that they're tense,
oh.
or maybe
oh.
it's a lag.
Probably. We never know. Trying to get to the wall combo there.
Noroma been punishing most of these small attacks
one.
With low options.
Oh!
And Noroma and Rage.
Ew, sway back two, instant! Oh, okay, brutal. Stop, stop.
I'm now tied one round apiece. And a counter hit.
A follow up there, a combo.
Bring
get to
the wall.
Wall. Ah.
Into the death fist.
A lot of damage.
Noroma
got
now
one.
With Rage.
Oh.
And that should be enough. Oh, not quite.
Didn't get the wall splat.
One more mix-up could kill him. Noroma still trying to stay alive.
What?
That was a missed input.
Yeah, that was a missed
input. That must have been a missed input.
What do you think he's got a pin push?
Maybe the big elbow. I'm guessing it's a big elbow.
Yeah.
Again, me punishing Noroma's down 4-2. And actually, most of these attacks have been from either counter hit force, or sway back forth,
yeah.
and as well as the punishing Noroma's down forward too.
Yeah, I mean, but so that means Nii was using that move really well then.
Yeah,
it's really
been,
effective too.
He's been effective on Noroma, but then Noroma's still fighting back, able to tie up the rounds.
Noroma seems to be struggling there. Oh,
nice
punish. Oh.
No block on the low.
Get to the gorilla punch.
And Nii. Now, and Noroma with the life advantage now.
Is Noroma going to have a lead now? No.
Oh,
get
low
nice
parry.
Low parry. Are we going down? Are we going down? Yes, we are. Are we
going through the wall?
No. No,
oh,
we're going through the back for max damage.
Life
nice
yet.
Wall rising four.
Nice.
Noroma
block and punished by Noroma, tying up the matches one match apiece.
Okay, Noroma slowly getting his. Slowly getting himself back up to his usual. What am I trying to say? I'm too tense right now.
So they're going to Violet Systems now.
Yeah.
Nii still sticking with
Paul.
Paul. For a second there, I thought of Devilgen for some reason. So Nii sticking with Paul. They're going to Violet Systems. And that was actually a pretty close match.
Almost,
actually,
yeah.
Noroma seems to be figuring out how to fight Nii, starting to get a read on him. We saw him get almost annihilated by Nii in the first three matches. Then
yeah.
Now he's slowly able to make Nii struggle. And there, a whiff punish, beautiful whiff punish.
Into the wall.
Into the wall.
Max
Bam.
Damage there.
Nii at half life already.
Nice punish with the wall rising four. Oh, get the power crash. Oh, a conversion there. What's it gonna be? Is he gonna die? Gonna die? Gonna die? Yeah.
And he kills.
Noroma.
He was aware of the sidewall there, able to use the right combo.
Oh.
Again, with the low Nii hasn't been blocking any of them.
With the gorilla punch mix up there. Oh,
standing there. Gets a guaranteed follow up. And the down 4-2 at max range, unfortunately, wasn't able to get the combo.
Drops the combo there.
Oh,
the
counter
hit
again into the death fist.
Oh, stepping
on him.
Okay. Oh, the
4-4-1. Oh, they trade blows.
Lively.
Shred of life for
Noroma.
Nii.
Oh, he was going
for
the grab.
But
good, he was interrupt Nii with a down back one. Noroma has a lot of advantage right
forward.
Now.
Not afraid. Getting that counter hit
dear.
Again. Pushing Noroma to the wall. No combo on the wall. Still gets a low parry. Pushes him again to the other wall.
Oh, the back damage!
Big boy combo.
Paul showing no mercy. Oh, he's going for
a
down
and
for a one
golden
second
letter.
Hit, but nope. Denied by Nii.
Tries to go for the hop kick there. And he went under it.
Going for a death fist. Going for a step.
Pushing Roma close to the
wall. No punish. Oh, again, no punish. No whiff punish.
Again, me with the hop kick.
Again, he saw ended it coming. Out with death fist.
He spaced himself out so that he could see when the low was coming, and then he did the hop kick.
The debug.
And then Roma starting off with a debug.
Solid debug there with a look amount of damage. Got the down forward to launch.
Whiff punish there, bring it to the wall. Bam.
Oh, nice. He able to adjust himself.
Already in rage. Anything can happen with fall in rage.
Wow.
Was that the right combo? Was that the right? Did he do that on purpose?
I have no idea.
Fall.
He flying to the wall.
At the wall. The blue stuff. I knew it was coming, but I didn't expect it was coming that quickly.
My heart stopped. Oh, my God. It was a sudden, it was like some sort of explosion and scream.
So Nii, one match away from winning the whole tournament again.
Oh no, Noroma looks so worried. He was so uncomfortable there.
But Noroma, sticking with the jack pick, and we're going to abandon Temple.
Is this match point there?
This is match point for tournament point.
Tournament point, sorry.
For Nii.
This is tournament point for Nii.
For Nii, who we all thought was going to be eliminated in pool, suddenly climbed back up.
He's
and then suddenly,
back again.
Grand finals. Well, it's Nii.
So again, Noroma needs to catch up to Nii. If Nii wants this game, he will be the Abu Ghraib Cup championship.
And Noroma will have to stick with having just second place. Then still, Noroma showing that he's able to make Nii struggle before. That was unfortunate that he was able to, that he wasn't able to win. But then Nii still looking pretty dominant as well here.
Pretty scary there.
Nice break on the one throw.
Oh, just standing
there. Ducking.
There's a lot of like
ducking, standing still.
Yeah.
Mind games.
They're just staring at each other.
What are you doing? I'm standing. So am I. Hey.
Oh, shoot it.
Like, Roma
aiming
Nii
for
at the wall. And the debug out of nowhere.
The
and a
4-4-1.
Roma still alive, still fighting.
Noroma aiming for the victory.
And Roma again, starting off with just standing. And the punish there.
Down four.
Nice back one, blue.
Oh, trying to get
whiff
the grab with.
The grab.
Oh.
Nice whiff punish there. Oh,
nice
caught
conversion
him.
From that wake up.
Roma looking pretty dominant this time around.
Really wanted to win. He wanted to
win. Oh, he didn't punish it. It was a whiff. Both just facing away. Roma playing
one.
Very carefully.
Oh,
he could have.
Everybody missed. Oh, he could have.
Oh, and
the
tombstone.
No
break. That's going to kill. Roma looking to take this to the final round.
Roma looking
final
for the comeback.
But remember, Nii has been in this position so many times before. He's been down two rounds. He's been left with a pixel of life left.
Oh,
and still,
what?
He's able to make so much comeback.
75% damage.
And again.
Is he dead? No, no.
So close to making a comeback.
Oh, no.
Nii starting something here.
Nii
this might be a momentum shift for Nii. Nice break on a two trap.
Oh, pokey pokey.
And
not
down
sponsored.
4-2.
To the wall.
Shoulder.
Boom. Everyone's excited here watching. Really intense. Whoop.
Nice break
away from
by
me.
Noroma.
But Noroma
Nii
now
with
got
rage.
The corner.
Paul with rage. One death fist could change
the
everything.
Debug. Once
a
again,
debug.
Next mix up. Down 4-1. Fails to do follow up.
Nii still alive. One shred of
down
life
four.
Left. Trying to get something started.
Consistent with the poking. Gets
and
the down 4-1. And Noroma.
Taking it.
We're having a grand final. Whoa. This is intense, yo.
This is the final match of this tournament.
I'm
whoever
talking.
Wins this wins the whole tournament. Will it be Nii again?
Noroma.
The winner of last year's Abu Ghraib Cup.
Jungle
or will it be Noroma, the newcomer from Japan?
So, everyone who was watching at home, this is Indonesian Game Experience. You're watching Abu Ghraib Cup Tekken 7 Tournament 2018. This is the grand final here. We're looking at Nii with Paul Phoenix and Noroma with Jack 7. Okay.
Right.
Winner takes all.
Start things off, round one.
Oh, he got the double two!
Gets the first combo here, taking Keith to the wall. Half-life already in the first few 10 seconds.
Is this way back to he did succeed that? Tried to do homing.
And me chasing himself away from Noroma.
Good punish
from
that
punch. Not wanting to get caught in anything.
Oh.
Nice stuff on the throw. And the demo man. He's at the wall.
Oh, got the damage there.
Nice damage.
The two soft balls.
Might still be alive.
Oh, almost hit.
Still alive.
Get down back to Noroma.
Noroma staying alive.
Staying alive, Noroma.
First round to Noroma.
Knee. Knee's pacing out. You know, I'm trying. I'm waiting for this moment. If this got if we got another grand final here, I'm gonna say that. I'm gonna say that word. I'm sorry, MYK. I'm gonna say it.
Nice punish there on a down
we'll
four two. Noroma
at
the wall, dangerous position here. Nice with punish.
Look at that spacing. 4-4-1.
Nice stuff.
Nice punish. Get to the flash. What
Noroma
is this? Knee?
Looking to take the
Noroma
tournament real quickly now. But we've seen Knee in this position so many times, as I mentioned before. He can still make a comeback out of this. But
he
Noroma
got the launch. Noroma
pushing him to the wall.
Looking
bam
strong. Noroma looks
nice block and nice punish.
Lively, Noroma.
Lively by Noroma. No whip punish there by Knee.
Oh, this is intense. What?
Noroma with the life lead.
Get the interrupted.
Knee still not starting too much yet. Poking away.
Oh dear, got
Knee
the number two. Didn't get the launch.
They're just backing away, not pushing any buttons.
Oh, try get the grab. Knock it again. What?
No punish there. Very tense. 30
number
seconds.
Two. Get to himself. What's the mix up? Down one. Again.
Might be
number
enough.
Two. What's it gonna do?
Mix up.
Down for
Knee.
One. Knee.
Again.
Trying to survive. What's it gonna be? What's
I'm
it gonna
losing
be
my voice from screaming.
Oh no. Am I going to be dead? Orgasmic once again. Oh my god. He got the whole ring. Down two.
Knee
got that kick again.
Pushing him to the wall. Bam. Not quite close enough to get the wall slap.
Knee with the life lead. Is he going with? Going to have to come back.
Noroma just staying away now.
Ooh.
Oh, not enough launch punish.
Nice one to punish.
Get the low.
Get the low
again.
He wants to do the wall plant, but no. Oh, ducky ducky.
Knee with a slide. Whoa,
with
lead.
And am I going saving? Double Luigi.
Knee with the comeback. And gets the first throw in the game.
Oh, dear. Knee.
Noroma already at half-life. Knee still has a great chance of winning.
The
half
chance!
This
Knee
might be enough.
Is he going
this
to win?
Might be enough. This, no, not yet. One more minute.
The Knee! He wants the Abuget Tournament 2018.
Knee is your Abuget Cup champion for the second year in a row.
Oh, dear.
Wow. Guys, I lost my voice. Oh, God.